extremely important.
Yeah, I mean, it's very difficult. And the first, like you said, the first two shots physically have to be as good as you can make them so you can make an adjustment. The last thing you want to do is get up there and make a bad shot, and then all of a sudden now you've got no shot that's read the lane for you.